Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my
eyes. Drive nearly lost it, still dribbling. Parker with two to shoot. Just gets it off the top, and he banks it in. What a shot from Parker!
Yeah, obviously, you don't want to go down 0-2 going to San Antonio for three straight games. The odds are not that good, and they're not in our favor. So, this is a must-win game. You know, for us, we have to win this game at home.
Three for three from downtown. Chalmers to James. What a beautiful pass from Mario Chalmers. James drives hard to the basket and finishes. Four to shoot. Parker spread the beat. Oh, what a block from James. Throws it back at Splitter, who is ready to dunk.
Try carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize.
Green tries a three. Oh, Danny Green does it again. Final seconds. Neal at the buzzer. Bang! They can't miss from downtown. Danny Green. An NBA Finals record, 15 three-pointers for the Spurs. What a dazzling shooting display here in San Antonio.
I take full responsibility for our team's performance last night. Me as a leader, I can't afford to perform like I did last night and expect for us to win on the road. It's that simple, so.
James down the lane, lefty layup, banks it in. James goes to the basket, banks in another. James to the basket. A power move from James. It's the dunk, blocked by James.
It is a must-win. We don't want to go back down there, down a game with two games remaining at their house.
Good defensive play from Chris Bosh. Wade to James. Can't stop that. Danny Green does it again. Now has an NBA Finals record for most three-pointers in the history of the Finals. The Manu Ginobili of old tonight here in Game 5.
Don't matter if you up and you need one more win, or you one more win and you out, you can't sleep. Especially at this point, I have to come up big for sure in game six. But I believe we all have to play at a high level in order to keep the series going. So, you know, me being one of the leaders of this team, I do put a lot of pressure on myself to force a game seven. We've been here before, and like you said, we've been on both sides of the fences. So, see what happens, and you know. We got an opportunity to do something special, and we look forward to it.
We'll be right back. fast break and finishes down the other end. James, and a foul! Took a hard hit, put it in, and a chance for a three-point play. Wade puts it in! He's gonna have to put it up. Realizes it, just gets it off, and banks it in! Three-pointer. Oh, he bats it in at the buzzer. James kicks it out of the corner. Battier puts it in. 5 for 5 for Battier.
Inside Duncan, across the lane. Duncan misses the tip, no good, and backs the rebound.
14 to shoot for Miami. James pulls up, puts it in, 4-point lead.